Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. G. Lakshmipathy, and the honored guest of the dais, and my team, CovaiCare. I welcome you all for this historic day when we shall not only be moving into our own premises, but also bring in a new concept as we are known over a period of time to innovate and bring out something different from what is available. The journey of Covai to CovaiCare has been 16 years, barring aside the 8 years in real estate segment only. So in these 22 years or so, we have learned a lot, and we have come to be recognized as the pioneers in the retirement segment. What is care? When I started my retirement communities in 2004, we were foraying into a segment which was almost extinct or non-existent. We started a journey and we thought the seniors need only housing, some basic services and a basic medical center, and then if we can take care of them for the emergencies, that would do. How wrong we were. We did not think that all of us are aging, which is not a disease, but it's a number that we are made to remember as we age. And today, those who joined us in 2005, many of them have become rather senior or super senior citizens. So care has taken a more important role as you age. And longevity is there to stay because we have a fantastic healthcare system and our access to it. Therefore, as we age, care becomes more important as much as services that you desire. One cannot negate the other, but care takes precedence as you age vis-a-vis the services, entertainment, etc. in your younger years of your senior living. So we said we must be prepared for it because we are today facing the consequence of aging, and so we are coming up with our assisted care center very soon in Coimbatore, thereafter in Pune, and thereafter again in Coimbatore and perhaps in Bangalore very soon. Some of us do get dementia and some of us end up with Alzheimer. We have had residents of our own and we have no such facility, at least in the country, excepting one, which is in Bangalore, which can be called as a good memory care center, that is Nightingale. We said we must also cater for that segment of people who can get dementia and who will have Alzheimer. And so by 2018, we'll be putting up a first memory care center in Coimbatore. Along with my assisted care, I also included palliative care, which is only open to my own residents and not for anybody else. As we moved along, there's one segment we found which was, they approached us, and then we created a unique concept for care of the persons with disabilities like autism, Down syndrome, cerebral palsy and spastic. The parents have only one question of these special children: after us, who and what? So we have provided a home solution for them which takes care of these special children after the demise of the parents. And on demise of the PWDs, we dispose of their assets, and as per the will, we pay away the money to the beneficiary. Perhaps this is the only company which is doing this. I was told by someone there is no such facility even in the United States, where they take care of only the persons with disabilities and not with the parents, and continue to make them live until their demise. There's a huge need for it, ladies and gentlemen. I really hope others will take this concept, and in this we are tied up with Amaze, a trust which trains the special children, and Sriram and I, along with my team, we have made a document which is non-existent, is available in the public domain, so that this can be copied and can be used by anybody, since I'm told by 2050, in a room of 10 children, at least one will be a PWD. I suppose that's a very, very large number which is glaring at us. Last but not the least, we came up with this idea of PolyCare. What is this PolyCare? Long back, we had a family doctor. He's no longer available. Today, we go to a doctor on the perceived illness that we feel, or somebody tells us, this we have this symptom, go to this doctor or go to that hospital. We don't have any systematic method of ensuring that we need to go. Our hospitals are full, and our doctors are extremely hard-pressed to see the patients, because the number of patients waiting in each hospital because of the longevity again is enormous, and medical care available is amazing. So we said, how can we reduce the load on the hospitals, at the same time give them a good care which is personalized and professionalized by us, by my team. So that's why we came up with this idea of a family doctor or the PolyCare, where we have got GPs on our payroll and we've got consultants who come and go as per the allotted time. The GPs becomes your de facto family doctor. All your documents are held by with us. It is in a server here itself. And if required at any point of time, it can be given to the consultant or it can be given to the super specialist, since we have tied up with all the big hospitals in Coimbatore. And you can go and you'll be taken. If you need an escort, we'll provide you. You'll get a call from my team every day, my customer relations support, to check up your state of health. And you will also be guided with your medication and not simply stop taking it because you feel you're okay. And we'll also help the senior citizens in supplying the medicines and, if required, reminding them as to whether they've taken the medicine or not. There are hundreds of things we can do to make this service personalized. We, CovaiCare, intend doing it because time has come for us to get that kind of a backup service, a backup support, so that you're not hard-pressed at any point of time, especially if you're working or if you're all by yourself as a senior citizen in your flats or in your apartments. The daycare center that we're opening up is again with a view to help the working couple to leave their, you know, their mother or mother-in-law, father-in-law during the daytime with us. There's the Thais club also we've got attached to it. They can be taken care of. We've got caregivers. They can bring the lunch and be warmed up and give it to them. And in the evening, like children, we can even drop them off to their respective residence, or you can come and take them here as you do your child from a creche. As we age, ladies and gentlemen, we become younger, and the younger lot becomes older. That is the philosophy with which we live. We will be operating this PolyCare from 24th of July, the next Monday, because the next 1 week, we are going to test all our systems and processes and get it in place so that we are absolutely geared. So, and we also know the various equipment that we have inside. It can be operated by my team. We have a huge plethora of nurses, caregivers. We have got X-ray. We have got physiotherapy. You name it, we have got. We have got the allopathy. We also got the alternative medicines, including hypnotherapy, if you like to have. So we are in the initial stages. There will be certain number of shortcomings. With your guidance, we will slowly improve and provide you a much better service in the coming days. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, healthcare is all about simplicity, compassion, and care. And that's what we want to give it to you. And finally, please patronize Covai's PolyCare and all our other facilities here, and kindly spread the message. If it is successful, we intend making this PolyCare and take it to a number of cities and number of locations, even within Coimbatore, because we do feel that there is a vacuum in this segment, and if we can fulfill it, I think we'll be able to do something better. Last but not the least, I want to tell you, and I want to thank every consulting doctors who have agreed to come on board. I want to thank, you know, the vendors who have come on board. We've got a pharmacy also. We've got so many things inside, and so many people have supported us in this concept that I will be finding difficult to pinpoint every single person. But I know, including this panel that was made and everything that is made, has taken a lot of effort, and they have cooperated with us and given us a fantastic job. My team, CovaiCare, they are my diamond jewels. And they have literally worked hard the last 2 months and make this happen, my dream come true. And thank you very much for coming here once again.